What's going on, guys? Just updating the stream information right now. We are doing Monday Night Smite. Just sharing information with you guys. Turn this down. How's everybody doing today? Kept up with, and yeah, is it double XP week yet? Double XP week? Odyssey? No. That's just day one. Alright, so anyway, let's go ahead and choose. So I am eligible for a couple of Smite, the duel and the joust. Let's see if I can get a joust, a duel for. You guys will be able to see my first actual Smite duel. I don't know what to choose. This is my first bandit situation. As long as he doesn't ban Ra or Soul, I'm good. So let's see how this first duel match works. Oh, wow. Let's go for it.
It's been some time since I was left for an art. Much the same.
Let's go. Now, I may get my ass handed to me quite spectacularly, or I actually may do pretty decent.
Minions have spawned.
Thank you.
play this chess game all night long.
Some damage? More, please. Always be prepared. Break it down. Time to shine. As perfect as fuck, I
Middle tower is under attack.
team has destroyed a middle enemy tower. Your middle tower is under attack.
Did he really give up? Did he really give up? Oh, wow. Did he really just give up? Oh, wow. Oh, wow. That was my first rank match, my first rank victory. Oh wow, that was, I want to thank everybody that enjoyed it and watched it with me. Wow. I don't know what happened. We was pretty much even on everything. He even got a kill off of me. Well, I got a kill off of him too, but the gold, I just kept mining gold. And I just danced around him. Wow. Wow. My first victory. I'm gonna actually save that match and I'm gonna, man, that's great. Let's see if I can. No, I can't share. How long was that video? I'm gonna just hop off for a second, guys. I wanna see what my capture gallery say about how long that video was. Oh wow. If not, I'm gonna just chop and screw it on the Oh yeah, I got all 23 minutes. Yeah, that's gonna be my match. I got it. That is wonderful. Let's see. Okay. I wanted to do that one rank match. Now I'm gonna actually get into the Odyssey. And I actually been pretty good for the Odyssey. Page in two games. I guess I'm gonna should have actually did that, but oh well. Do versus right now. I've never played Chalk before. Wow. I'm just I don't know what to say. Wow. I guess it's a benefit for me in a glass cannon. No, I upped it. By the way, guys, for those of you guys that don't know, I do draw. You can actually catch some of my drawings on my page, my Lone Sage art page. I've done my own interpretation of Bass. I've done my own interpretation of Bass twice. I have the Isis. Glare is kind of killing it, but I have my Isis. So I've worked with now I wanted to do Ra next, but now I've done so, but now I'm gonna actually work on Osiris. Matter of fact, since I'm waiting, let's look at, because I think I own Osiris. Yeah, I didn't want to do this interpretation, but I am putting them in the Hajet, which is the crown of Upper Egypt. I'm actually going to put him in that, and I'll actually put him as the, we'll have the winged pharaohs, the pharaoh's wing. Let's do, this is arena. Let's do Isis.
Isis.
Since I'm talking about her. So I have him with the serpent crown, and I just have a rough sketch. Slowly working it out when I can. I'm gonna have him with the jet, which is the white crown of Upper Egypt. I'm gonna have him with the hook and a frail, which I'm gonna actually probably do it's a kerdef sword in his right hand, and a frail with his left. So just trying to get that, just trying to get that. Let me just actually boost, signal boost this. I just had to share that, guys. I'm just so happy about that. That's, like, you don't understand, like, wow. Now I know what I gotta do when I'm basically playing with other people.
Let's do this.
And I will. Let's do some harassment. Let's speed up ISIS. Don't really think that. No hit, no death. Damn it. Couldn't get him. Couldn't get him.
Okay, no one's that impressed. Triple kill. An ally has been slain.
Alright, come on, come on.
Yeah.
Second, pausing the stream just for a second. I'm going to turn the mic off, get up, walk around a little bit, but I will be back in about the next 3 minutes. Let's just look at that stats sheet. And I admit, after I knew it was a show victory. I kind of got lackadaisical. And I would like to increase and unlock a slot, but don't really need to. Alright guys, turning the mic off for a minute, and I will be back, back. Alright guys, I am back. Had to take a quick break, walk around, use the bathroom. Alright. So we're just gonna check our Odyssey quests. Yeah, I know. That Isis is a mage. Clear that off my screen. All right. So I take this Q out. Go for the next one. Let's go for the next win of the night. Conquest. Let's go with Soy. I need her mobility. And I'm just gonna go with Soy. Supernova. Go. Don't need any worshippers. Let's see what role I want. Yeah, I can go for that one. Yeah, I can go for that one too. All right, this may take us to the end of the night, guys. I really want the soulless machine, and it's like I want a couple of the specialized skins. So this skin is Polaris, and the other one is...
Some damage? More, please.
Hello.
Because of the nature of this match. Good luck out there.
Enjoy this time. Yes!
Attack right lane.
is too bad.
Yes.
Damn it, I forgot. I don't have it just yet. So let's go attack. This should be... Fuck! They have it with the Arachnia. God, I know I just didn't get beat by Isis.
Yes, this I like. Been here long enough. Time to shine.
Silly ally, death is for enemies. This must be
him. Oh, wait, wait.
I think somebody's been watching my playthrough. Actually have a decent skin.
Take this jungle buff.
That ice is about to be some trouble. She's actually getting killed.
Come on!
Stop right there!
I don't know what I expected. has been slain. That makes sense. And so, our hero's story begins. I don't know what I expected.
Oh god damn.
Let's go!
tower is gone. This tower is gone. This tower is gone.
This killing spree.
Damn it.
That is okay. That is okay, buddy. That is okay.
For enemy.
Your right tower is under attack.
An ally has been slain.
Yes, this
ally. Let's go for it.
Tower has been destroyed.
And so, Miss Tiny Boy,
your story begins.
Oh, come on.
I don't know what I expected.
Attack.
welcome, welcome.
Break it down! Take this jungle bus.
And I actually built up enough stacks to, or enough gold to actually almost complete out my loadout that I'm going with. So let's go ahead and kill the gold fairy.
Attack right lane.
Yes.
Looks like somebody's already killed it.
On my way. Let's make it hot. Watch the car. Now I'm angry. Yes. This
looks like they're going for the Titan kill.
death is for enemies.
No, 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 motherfucker. You can't chase me down now. Give up.
Pretty good run.
Alright, guys. So we did our obligatory hour and a half, hour and 40 minutes. Should we go for one more round? Should we go for one more round? Why not? Why don't we go for one more round? And what I'm gonna actually go ahead and do. Wow. Completed Maya quest number 5. And just while we're here, let's go ahead and look at
my purpose is clear.
Sword. Your soul is mine.
Sword.
Oh wow.
You dare disturb me.
It's not many that I can actually get.
Sword.
I don't like the diamond skin. I'm gonna actually do the Do we got one more match in us tonight? I guess we got one more match in us tonight. Take Conquest out. Take Siege out. I don't feel like a long drawn Siege match. So we do Clash and Joust. I watched that one. Do I even have Ares? That's my question. Let's see if I have Ares. Nope, no Ares.
Soil. Soil.
I guess this is the supernova. Last game of the night, guys. Let's go. They don't address it, man. Alright, so last match of the night.
Give me strength. Who is there? Watch your back. Happy hunting. Attack middle lane. Please.
Oh, he's loves it.
Okay. Retreat. Retreat right lane. Okay.
Been slain. Enemy has been slain.
Let's go.
If we can push through and hurt him early, like we planned.
An ally has been slain. And so, our hero's story begins.
Enemy missing right.
Okay.
Enemy has been slain.
I'm building stacks.
Like his victims, our hero was destined to continue
living. Let's make it hot! Kaboom!
Yeah, that makes sense. I don't know what I expected. I like the way you press them buttons, boy.
Break it down! Sorry about that, folks. Stop right there!
Divine.
Some damage? More, please. Break it down!
Come on.
Be right back.
Easy, you got the best.
Okay.
This must be his opponent. Your ally.
Ultimate is ready.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain. Makes sense.
Your right tower is under attack.
Under attack. On my way. Now,
your ally.
Nope, too late, dog.
Your team has destroyed a right enemy tower.
Yes, this I like.
Maybe our hero should make his own game. Something more challenging, obviously.
Been here long enough.
Attack. All right, now we're just playing with him
now. Okay. Be right with us.
Put the car.
Hero story begins.
Some damage?
I don't know what I expected. Okay, no one's that impressed.
Been here long enough. Something.
Your left tower is under attack.
Let's go! Yeah. Hitting me now, I'm angry!
Obviously, guys, it's going to take a long time.
An enemy has been slain.
You rock. Nice. They call me Prime Dragon Slayer.
That's terrible.
Yes, be right back.
Left.
All right. It looks
okay.
Like this is the last few minutes of the match.
Death victory.
Looks like we're going for the Titan kill. Yes. Yes. So, with that being said, guys, I do want to thank you for watching today. Remember, you can visit me at my YouTube page, Crimson60620. Also, you can support me at Patreon, Crimson60620PS4Gaming, as well as my Facebook. I want to thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you later. Peace.